Hey, this is Grace from The Screwy Life. So one of my two videos that I'm going to be posting today, this one specifically is going to be about the Zika virus. The Zika virus has been found all over the country. I don't believe there's been a case of it found to actually have occurred in the U.S. by somebody that was living in the U.S. There was one case of it, if I'm correct, and you guys can correct me on this down in the comments below if you so choose, if you know that my facts are not straight here. But I believe the only case in the United States was from a lady that traveled abroad. She happened to be visiting the U.S. and delivered her baby in the United States, went into labor, and the baby was born with, of course, microcephaly. Zika virus is caused by a mosquito bite. It tends to make the pregnant mother ill. Does not really cause harm to just an everyday normal human being. There is some mild illness with it, but it's most dangerous to unborn babies. When a pregnant mother has Zika virus, she runs the possibility of her baby being born with a disability called microcephaly. Microcephaly simply means micro for small. Cephaly always usually has to do with the head. Microcephaly is an unusually small head on a unborn baby or a newborn. And this is what they're finding with mothers who have had the Zika virus. Microcephaly can usually and typically goes along with more severe birth defects. I'm curious as to, I guess knowing more on whether or not the Zika virus has been linked to just microcephaly or maybe more severe birth defects, because I know with microcephaly it's more of a brain defect as well. There's mental retardation that's involved with it. So if you guys know any more about that, I'd love to hear your comments. I'm going to do a little bit more research on it too, and I'd love to have you subscribe to my channel. Check for today's second video, because I'm going to be talking more about my deceased daughter. Her birth defect was a lobar holoprosencephaly along with microcephaly, and I will discuss that in my next video. Like, comment, subscribe. Would love to have you on board, and I will respond to your comments and be posting this video along with another one here by 7 p.m. this Sunday. Thanks for watching my channel.